Let's hear it from Mr. Emma.
Ladies and gentlemen.